tell you that my father had a crazy phobia about me being a client.
Oh, I knew it. Oh, it'll be a homicide.
Betty, call up the deluxe catering service. Tell them I want dinner for three in my apartment tonight. Have a man come over with a menu.
All thick and creamy and seasoned just right.
Lovely.
Roasted in golden brown and stuffed with oyster dressing.
Sounds wonderful.
Then that's what I'm going to fix for you tonight, Mr. Honeywell, the party. See you then.
He's liable to lose his life unless he gets his junk out of here.
And yet we got a wonderful dinner waiting for you.
I'm cool. Give me that label.
I haven't finished yet. I said get a cool.
I can hardly wait.
Oh, my God! By the way, we decided to make a little surprise for a father, so don't say anything when you need all that.
Daddy will make this the perfect dinner.
I know what we'll do.
You almost end up in smoke.
I knew it. Here comes trouble.
She came out and shot me right in the eye.
I know just what you mean. I shot one of their salesmen myself the other night.
A policeman! Oh, no! I'll get them out of here if they have to jump out of windows.
You would unpopulate the whole skid row.
I sold pot without a license to a policeman.